Good morning, skiers and riders. Today we're going to be going up to the Mount Washington Auto Road, skiing over the Great Gulf. Breakfast of Champions has started. Thank you for watching. Today is May 17th. We are heading up the Mount Washington Auto Road. An excavator coming down. We're going up. How about that? Anyway, we've got about 8 miles to go as we are just starting off. Woo-hoo! Ready?
Yeah.
The Great Gulf, but Mount Washington, looking over towards Mount Clay. Objective, Airplane Gully. Let's get it. We are about 0.4 miles from the trailhead up at the top of Turkey Chute, but gonna continue over to Airplane Gully, which somebody just skied. You won't be able to see them on this, but they're coming up from the runout right now. They're spalding light. They look like a little ant. Kaylin, how you doing on the hike?
Good.
Enjoying?
Yep.
Almost at Airplane Gully. Drops right off this ridge. About 40 to 45 degrees max steepness. Picking our way through these rocks right now. Staying off the vegetation, of course. And heading to the top of Airplane. Could keep going, but that's far enough for today. All right. A bit more than halfway up, approaching the dog leg. Cool.
I've had like this before, but now I feel it anyway.
Airplane Gully. Skiing is amazing right now, especially the top half, nice and steep. I lost the mount, that's why I don't have the GoPro. But Caitlin was able to get a video of my run, hopefully, so we'll see how that came out. Heading up the Gulf Trail, back up towards the cars. GoPro battery died, obviously. What else is new? My wife behind me, there she is. There are the skis. Had a lot of fun, gotta hit up a good door taco. And yeah, that's that. It's been a great day. A few raindrops starting to come in, so it looks like we timed things well. Glad we got here early. Snow was perfect. Had a good time. Can't wait to do it again. Thanks for watching. Mad Dog Moments, be sure to like and subscribe.